Hello, my name is Mabu. Nice to meet you.
Hello, my name is Nick. Nice to meet you too.
Please have a seat.
Thank you.
So, how's your day going?
So, it's such a great day since I received an email from your company for this interview.
Okay. So, how are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling happy and excited.
Okay, I see. So, do you find it hard to get here?
No, actually not. The map provided in their website is helpful and easy. And I used to be around here for many times, so it's not hard for me.
Would you like any soft drink or water before we start?
No, thanks.
Okay, so let's start then. Ms. Neil, please tell me a bit about yourself.
So I'm recently a graduate student with a dual degree majoring in business science from University of Arizona and American University of Phnom Penh. I'm a hardworking and focused employee that used my own initiative and set a high expectation. I have interned in several places and volunteered in many projects at my university, also in our society. I have an ability of doing Excel in accounting and transaction skill. Also, I help with my family business in manage the stock and take part in marketing online. I have done with advertising our business to engage or connect with more customers. I also have a sense of accountability that I think good accountant must learn from their mistake and not to make it happen again. Also, I had participated in receptionist at the front desk at my university that engaged with many clients and also accommodated the final report. I've been the assistant of a court president, which I helped in documenting and also organized since the events.
So you said that you help your family with online marketing and advertising. So where do you do it on? Like creating your own website or on social media?
Yeah, actually it's on social media because it's just a small business and we haven't jumped into the website. So I help advertising our business through online sites like Facebook, Instagram, that we can like get as much as customers.
So again, about your position in the university. So how did you get into it?
For the receptionist?
Yes.
Oh, actually, my university they open for all the students to participate in every position. So I've applied for it, and because I want more experience for my job. And then I applied for it, and they gave me a chance to do it.
Okay, I see. So tell me a bit about your strength, and what's your biggest strength?
Actually, I like to experience new things and challenging myself by using my skill to implement those. Also, I am an active learner who use all the chances that I have and my potentials with a strong perspective, ability, and creative skill. Moreover, from my work history, I have engaged with very type of people that I have built a strong relationship with them, such as my teamwork and also my client. I have a leadership skill that I think cooperation is the most important thing. Because of this, I successfully collaborate with my teamwork and achieve the first place in the competition back to the university.
So what is the competition about and how did you lead or manage your team?
So actually the competition is provided by my professor with a case study, and he gave us the case study with a limited time. So under my leadership skill, I have cooperated with them by first I have to identify their ability, which they are good at, and then I have to divide them and with their perspective skill to make our work efficiently, and also because of this, me as a leader, I have to go around and to see if they have any trouble or something, and I have to help them to improve our work. So because of this, I successfully achieved in the first place.
In your CV, you mentioned that you an internship in the Ministry of Economic and Finance. So what did you learn from that?
Yeah, so from this internship, I got many experience and I learned a lot. I performed in the finance department, helped in checking the audit list and reporting the specialist. I examined the finance statement to make sure that there's no mistake, it's fair and true as the exact transaction that they were given. I also helped in checking the database and make a new report for the organization. Sometimes I also help them to prepare the document and also organize the program for the meeting or fix the urgent situations.
So why do you want this position?
So I want this position because I have passionate in accounting and I think your company is the best one for me and I want to be part of it.
Okay, so when it comes down to the ultimate questions, why should we hire you?
I think I fit in this position that you are hiring. I am dependable, accountable, and responsible for all the work that I have and the reputation of the company. I have a communication and interpersonal skill that I can coordinate or connect with my client or the partnership. I have an ability to negotiate and simplify this complicated circumstance that can make our company go smoothly. From my accomplishment and skill, I think I could bring their big success to the company.
So, as you mentioned that you have an ability to fix complicated situation. So, how do you manage it or how did you do it?
Yeah, so first I have to define the problem and I have to find the cause of it. Then I have to listen to everyone about how is this problem happening and I have to find the solution, I mean the best solution or that fits in this situation and I implement those plans.
Okay. Aside from work, can you tell me a bit about your hobbies or what you like to do in your free time?
Oh, so I like to learn new things, like I like to search on the internet for new things to improve my skill, and also I like to for my free time I like to help with my family business, so I help them so then I get more experience from it, so because like I meet with a new customer in our business, so I learn more about people and
Okay, I see. So do you have any questions for me?
Yeah, so what is the expectation of this position?
So the expectation for this position would be self-motivated and some performance of a financial report such as collection and an analysis of presentation of a business. There's also responsibility in management sale and keeping good relationship with clients with the existing, and you have to also try to find new clients and also build a bond with the new clients. And also the leadership skill. You need to lead a team, and we're hoping that you can smoothly cooperate within your team members. So are there any questions?
Yeah, last question. So why is this position available?
The reasons why this position is available that because currently in our company, our accounting department is the work efficiency is still low, so we would like to find someone who is exceeding and talented in this position, who is suitable for leading the team to get a higher result or productivity, so we can improve our accounting department. And also we are planning on increasing our business range, so there would, the accounting department would get a little bit hectic, and so we would need more people to come and help with these sort of stuff. So yes, that would be the reason why we were offering for this position. And do you have any questions?
No.
Okay, thank you. It's a pleasure meeting you. we will inform you about the your result later.
Thank you.